Hi guys, welcome back, and today we're going to show you how to hack into a Lego machine and Lego vending machine. And here we are. So we're now getting some money out of there. And yep. So here we go. First you'll need a 5p and another 5p, and then you literally put it up the top of here. Yep, and if it comes out just like that, you can normally put it through there where it normally comes out. And sometimes when you put this in, and sometimes it works, so if you put another 5p, it just don't come in. So, actually, go into, I just love spinning these pins, which is so cool. You are so cool. So, if your money don't come out normally, you can hit this, take it off, make sure, just stick it back on. Then hit that. Yep. It's actually pretty hard. Yep. And then I put the thing down there. Get the penny for what's in there. And you just slowly and take that bit. Actually this bit, and then you just leave the yellow bit on. Then, since that's ready, you can put that through for where the penny is. Probably get the penny out. But, and you put it like that. And there, you have 2p. There is your money. So this is what we got from hacking into that. So, yep. Then you just place it back on. And then get the thing out with your finger. And get the thing out. I know it's really cool to do. You can actually try it at home if you make a Lego vending machine. And here we are. We're gonna place that back, place that a little bit more, and place it a little bit more. So that, never do this to other vending machines. If you made a homemade vending machine, you can actually do it with that. So, the next hack, the second hack, will be this hack. So, first, you take off these two now, and then you take off that bit, and you leave that bit there. As soon as that, you can put a massive penny in there, but it won't actually work. And you take this bit off, exactly. This bit. Yeah, this bit. Then you take the topping off, this bit, and place these bits onto here, and then you literally actually remove those. You can't actually see, so what I'm gonna do. Yep, I think you can see it perfect now, if you can. Jesus. Well, hold the camera. And you replace those two bits over there. Stick on the wheel. Oh, yep. Yeah, let's just get rid of that. And it takes that part there. And you get a massive penny. Now, then, put that thing back on. Yep. So, just so you play skirt like that. Try your hardest to stick it on there. So pop up there. Take this tip up on the thing and bang it into there till it comes right out of the end. There. Now you've got, now you've got a 10 pence, so, yep. So, if you enjoyed the video, if you want to see some more Fox89 hacking, click on the right, subscribe to my channel, you know what to do, subscribe, like, stay subscribed, and comment what the new vid will be next time. Bye!